Hi, this is Partners House. My name is Daniel, and today I'm going to tell you how to earn 40% more from your landing page with the Partners.House Extra Monetization feature. An example of one of the most popular trackers, Binom. Partners.House Extra Monetization is a feature that allows you to collect and monetize the push base of your landing page visitors by integrating Partners.House ad formats on the page. Thanks to Extra Monetization, you'll be able to collect your own subscriber base by offering your landing page visitors to sign up for push notifications. Extra income in such case can reach up to 40% of your total profit. And setting up the feature doesn't take more than 5 minutes, and right now we'll make sure of it. Let's get started. The extra monetization code is completely safe and does not provoke search engines to impose any sanctions. It does not affect your site's search engine ranking and SEO optimization in any way. Our goal in this video is to connect extra monetization to our landing page, which we first need to upload to Binom. And that's where we'll start. At the moment, I have the Binom tracker on an empty server, and further we'll work with it through domains. Accordingly, by the time you start working with this, you need to have a purchased domain in any of the domain registrars, of which there are a huge number on the internet. So, having a purchased domain, go to Domains on the top right of the tracker menu and add a new one using the Add New button. Enter the domain in this field. And right away, we add it on this button. In my case, the domain we are going to work with has already been added to the system. After adding the domain to Binom, we will need Partners.House, where we will create a new screen to get a special code, which we will then install in the code of the landing page. In Partners.House, we go to the stream section, located on the left side of the menu. And on the bottom on the top right, we create a new one. And here we choose exactly landing page on the right. Here we'll name our landing. And I will leave the default payment model, RevShare. But if you want to get paid for each subscription, you'll need to connect CPL. Just contact our manager at Partners.House to do that. Next up, we enter the domain link. For that, I will go back to Binom and copy the link of the domain we plan to work with next. Back to Partners.House and just paste the domain link into the URL field. Now we need to get permission to add the site, that is, to confirm our ownership of the site, for which we need to put the text file of the stream on the server. And you can do this, for example, using the Termius utility. That's a program that allows you to remotely connect to the server running on the SSH protocol, Secure Shell. And with Termius, you can remotely start and shut down processes, edit files, and install new applications on the server. Just find the tool in a search by name, go to their site, sign up, and download the installer. Run the program after installation, log into your account, and here in Termius, we need the Hosts tab, where I already have that empty server connected to Binom. And you can add a new one using this button at the top. Here, you enter the address you have set up in Binom earlier, enter the user data to connect to the server, and then connect at the very bottom. If everything's good, the server will appear right here. Now we need to confirm ownership of the site. To do that, go to the File Manager under the SFTP tab. On the left, there's the local disk of your PC, and on the right will be the Binom server, which we need to connect to first. To do that, just click on Select Host on the right, and select the previously added server. Now we can see its file system in the tab on the right. Here, I will go to the root, select the folder var, and here I will find 3 W's, and then Binom. We return to Partners.House and press this button to download a text file. And go back to Termius. Here on the left is the local disk of my PC. I'll refresh the page. And here's the Partners.House txt file. I just drag and drop it into the Binom folder. And there it is on the server. We go back to Partners.House and click Check. If we get a confirmed status, everything's just great. Now in the settings, you can disable the display of ads in certain categories. Set the frequency of mailings, and the content category, specifically adult content. Also, you can enter a postback link using Partners.House macros. After filling out all the required fields, click Save Platform. and after saving, the system will redirect us to the landing page settings. Here we can choose the ad format among native web push, which are classic push notifications by subscription. Then it's in-page, which combines banner advertising and push notifications, and does not require user's permission to receive notifications. And on-click, pop-up and pop-under. Now just below that, we download the service worker file to put onto the server as well. Going back to Termius, and here we look for the file we just downloaded to our local disk. Similar to the TXT file, copy it to the root folder of Binom. After uploading, go back to the settings of the landing page and check the correctness of the function by clicking on Check. And we should see confirmed status of the service worker. Next up is such a setting as Delay, that is, the time after which the user will be prompted to subscribe. But we'll leave it this way for now. And if you want, you can customize the blackout settings. For example, let's raise the blackout degree and enter a test title and description. Okay, now you can save this all at the bottom. And now, in the Streams tab, you'll see your new landing page. Now we're going to add this landing to Binom. We go to our Binom server. Up here at the top, select Landers and Create. Let's name it. And in the next field, you can enter a direct link to the landing. Or choose No Redirect and upload the landing in the form of a file. Click on the field, select it, and upload the landing. Right after that, we can check if it was added correctly by pressing the Test button. Okay, looks good. Going back and save it at the bottom. And here is our landing page in the list. Now the main thing. Let's set up our collection of subscriptions, extra monetization itself. To do this, go back to the Streams on Partners House. Opposite our site, click on Get Code and copy it. Now go back to your landing on Binom. Select it, and here's a button to edit the code. We get an index.php editor, and the code itself should be put in the head of the page. And here we look for the place where the scripts end. It's right here. Create a new line and insert the script. Save. Now let's check our landing. We'll select the landing page and edit. And then test next to the field with the link to the page. If everything is done right, we'll see the blackout we set up with a title and description, and a notification asking you to subscribe. And we're good. Congratulations! Extra monetization is now connected to your landing page. And at any stage, if you have any difficulties or questions, feel free to contact our managers. We'll try to solve them in the shortest time possible. And I'm saying goodbye to you until the new videos. Good luck and stable profit. Bye.